is as if we're the only human beings left in the universe.
Maybe we are. Maybe they've dropped more bombs on each other. Every city like Hiroshima.
Then we wouldn't have radio contact, Bengt.
Maybe nature has just accepted us as a part of itself.